Mr. Speaker, yesterday the Liberals held an invitation-only event asking women to make a big donation to join the Laurier Club, a high-dollar donor group with privileged access to the Liberal Party insiders. They sold the night as an event to, quote, build your networks in the capital. Mr. Speaker, selling access to female Liberal MPs, is that how the Liberals reach out to Canadian women? While the Liberals are only interested in women who can pay $1,000 at the door, our government cares about all Canadian women. We have listened to the concerns of Canadian women. That's why we have taken action to toughen our crime laws. That's why we have given families choice in child care with a universal child care benefit, while the Liberals only care about the checkbook in the woman's handbag. We have taken action to protect the jobs of Canadian women and the safety and economic well-being of our families. Yeah.